This is totally unsafe. This is a private walker. And we hopefully we're gonna rehabilitate this dog. So the journey begins.